am Theron of Husky Omen, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
Apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthia Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis... For this insolent commoner?
My apologies.
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come! I command!
Only Our Lady commands.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
Begin!
The Deathly High Priestess has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the Lord.
Our Goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire. It is the duty of all believers
to... I gave you no leave to speak!
You are my father and my liege. But to threaten a holy servant of the Church is heresy and treason.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I made mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her.